Today is day 6 of the operation to remove the infected ear tumor. You can see the stitch has broken down. The hamster is scratching it. Yeah. There's some yellow stuff there which could be the pus. And I will do a video to show how to clean it. Now there's a lump behind. There's a small lump, not so big now. That is an impacted pouch. And because the seeds were stuck there long ago, maybe 2 weeks ago, and cannot come up. So now I'm going to show how to clean off the pus. This is already day 6. The only trouble is the hamster is quite nervous. So wear the gloves, really. Wear the gloves, and then I will continue with the cleaning. Wait, I will do, just get ready here. Yeah. I will take the hamster out. Now the stitch break down because of the infected ear tumor. There was not enough time to treat the infection before surgery due to the owner's need to get it back home.